Welcome to the Sapphire course. This course is completely free for everyone, just like the Sapphire bot itself. I've divided this course into more than 35 chapters, so I will upload each chapter as a separate video on this channel whenever I get some free time for my work. If you are watching this in the future, then you probably see this course as a one single very long video. Let's get into the course. First of all, what is Sapphire? Sapphire is a Discord bot with a lot of features like auto-moderation, logging, reaction roles, and so on. Sapphire is completely free. There are two paid options, but they are completely optional, and any server can use Sapphire's all features without those paid options. I will explain them later on this chapter. Sapphire is developed and maintained by one single developer, XG. He started Sapphire as a hobby project back in 2021 because he couldn't find a Discord bot that has the features he needed, and today Sapphire is used by over 600,000 Discord servers. Since the bot being maintained by one person, adding new features will take time, but Sapphire have higher uptime, so it is a highly reliable bot. I personally only care about reliability of the bot than getting new features, so this is not a deal breaker for me and for most people. Sapphire has the best support server I have seen on my entire Discord experience. The support is fully driven by the community members who voluntarily help others, and you will get a response within an hour most of the time. I will quickly show you the two paid options Sapphire have, and I will dedicate chapters for them, but I just want to give a quick overview. Custom branding is one of the paid options Sapphire have. This basically allows you to have your own Discord bot that runs on Sapphire's codebase, and you don't have to worry about hosting them. These custom bots are hosted separately from the Sapphire bot, so if Sapphire is down for some reason, then it won't affect the custom bot. Limit increase is another paid option Sapphire have. By default, most of the feature has certain limits to prevent people abusing Sapphire and reduce the unwanted resource usage on the servers where Sapphire is hosted. The default limits are way higher, so most users won't reach it, but if you reach the limits, then you can set all of your limits to unlimited by subscribing to this limit increase. On the next chapter, I'll show you how to get started with Sapphire.